Hello friends, today's topic of discussion is the Minamata Convention on Mercury and its recent ratification by Indian Union Cabinet. The relevance of this topic with regard to RBI Grade B will be in Phase 2, Paper 2, Economic and Social Issues under Sustainable Development and Environmental Issues. With regard to NABARD, Grade A and Grade B will be in Phase 1, Economic and Social Issues, Phase 2, Paper 2, Economic and Social Issues under Sustainable Development and Environmental Issues. Union Cabinet chaired by Shri Narendra Modi had approved the proposal for ratification of Minamata Convention on Mercury along with the flexibility for continued use of mercury-based products and processes up to 2025. This step will protect human health and environment from harmful effects of mercury and further urges enterprises to move to mercury-free alternatives and non-mercury technologies. Let's discuss in detail what exactly Minamata Convention on Mercury is. It is a global treaty framed to protect human health and environment from harmful effects of mercury and is named after Japanese city Minamata. Minamata city is famous due to Minamata disease caused by release of methyl mercury in the industrial wastewater from local factory which caused death of cats, dogs, pigs and human beings. It's important to remember that it is named after Japanese city Minamata. And Minamata disease is caused by the release of methyl mercury. Text of the Minamata Convention was adopted in October 2013 and it is finally entered into force on 16 August 2017. First meeting of conference of parties held recently in September 2017 in Geneva, Switzerland. The convention prohibits production and trade of lot of mercury products by 2020, except where countries have requested exemption for an initial 5-year period. Given picture shows key highlights of Minamata Convention on Mercury. As explained in earlier section, the convention aims to protect human health and environment from harmful effects of mercury by prohibiting its production and trade. A range of mercury products including certain type of non-electronic medical devices will be phased out by 2020 except some devices where there are currently no mercury free alternatives. Vaccines are also excluded from the treaty and further the convention aims to reduce the dental filling using mercury amalgam. All the parties to convention have some obligations like ban on new mercury mines, phase out of existing mines and reduction of mercury based products, control mercury emissions into the environment, regulation of gold mining sector. As mercury is amalgamated with gold to facilitate the recovery of gold from its ores, the amalgam is then heated to evaporate the mercury, leaving behind the gold, which contributes around 11% of human generated sources of mercury. Very important to understand the sources from where the mercury is released into the atmosphere, soil and water. The main sources are burning of coal for power plants, used in measuring devices like thermometer and barometers, waste from batteries, extraction of metals, mainly gold, as explained in the previous slide, and from electric switches and relays in equipments, lamps, etc. Following picture shows all the sources from where the mercury get into the environment. Go through each and every source and remember it as it is very important from exam point of view. Release of mercury into the environment causes lot of harmful effects like it affects nervous, digestive and immune system, also affects lung, kidney, skin and eyes. poses threat to development of child in uterus and further causes skin rashes and dermatitis. So, one can notice that mercury has far-reaching side effects on human beings. Therefore, India has taken an outstanding step to ratify the Minamata Convention on Mercury. Another thing to remember from exam point of view is that mercury is the only metallic element that is liquid at standard conditions for temperature and pressure. Time for a quick revision. First, Union Cabinet of India ratified the Minamata Convention on Mercury along with the flexibility for continued use of mercury-based products and processes up to 2025. Second, the convention will protect human health and environment from harmful effects of mercury. Third, the convention is named after the Japanese city Minamata. Fourth, Minamata is also known worldwide due to Minamata disease, which is caused by the release of methyl mercury. Fifth, Minamata Convention entered into the force in 2017 and its first conference of parties held from 24 to 29 September 2017 in Geneva, Switzerland. 8. The convention has banned lot of mercury products by 2020. 7. Mercury gets into the environment from various sources like coal power plants, small-scale gold mining, batteries, light bulbs, blood pressure measuring devices, etc. 8. Mercury is the only metallic element that is liquid at standard conditions. MCQs are for practice and are based on the content discussed so far. Kindly solve them for better understanding. Thank you and happy learning.